Well, today we're going to do something a little bit different. It's not a humanoid figure, it's a Dalek. So, all I've done is glued the model together, then undercoated it with Poundland Grey Primer, and I've given it a coat of Car Red spray paint. It's acrylic. I think it was for Ford. I originally got the spray for doing a Tom Servo figure, and then I sprayed that. So we're going to then pick out some detail in gold. I'm just going to use, well, see what it goes like, Tamiya gold leaf. Hopefully it will look good against the red. Alright, let's find a brush. So the detail on this that's in gold is, let's start with the balls. Always hate painting these on a Dalek. Balls, and then this one has the shoulder section, the metal mesh, or metal that goes around it. This is gold as well. Neck rings, bottom two are gold, but just on the edge. And then the support arms on this one are gold as well. Touch up the balls a little bit. I think that's pretty much it for the gold at the moment. The arms, I'm going to do silver. Just got some Tamiya silver. Back of the eye stalk is silver. And then some black for some other details, like the skirt section. Rest of the eye stalk front. I just had a look on the box, and the gold also covers a bit of the body. It's quite hard to get it at with the arms in the way. There we go. And it is. So the eye discs, baffles, whatever you want to call them. Right, I'm going to use a couple of types of wash. I'm going to use Humble Black Wash Enamel. Also my lovely Flesh Wash that I use on everything. For the Flesh Wash I'm just going to use like the eye discs and the ears. Just to give it a bit of shading. I'm pretty certain that no, it doesn't show on that, so I'm going to have to use the enamel wash, which is stinky stuff, and you've got to shake it really well. It's good stuff this, but it really, really smells bad. Run it into the cracks. Don't need much, to be honest. And then it settles incredibly quickly, so you can constantly stir it. A little bit around the balls, not much, just enough to add to the shape. There we go, and then let that dry thoroughly. Because it's enamel, we have to clean your brush with Terps or white spirit, so we'll come back when that's dry. Right, I'm going to do some little bit of dry brushing. We won't need a lot on this Dalek. So basically just a little bit of paint on the brush and wipe it off so it's almost dry. And then literally all we're doing rubbing the brush over the body, and all that does is dulls it a little bit, but brings out the detail. And I've also, I don't know if you can see, the tiny little eyeball. So he's pretty much done. So he was quite an enjoyable one to paint, quite a quick paint. Little Dalek Supreme, I think he is. So I enjoyed that one, that was a good fun one, and when we come back next time I'll probably paint the Gunner Dalek. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you again. Bye.